This partnership between AI and cloud computing means our skills are more crucial than ever. Hey everyone, Sly Gittens here from Tech Simplified. Today we're diving into a question many of you have been pondering. With AI rapid advancement, what's in store for those of us in cloud computing and AI roles? Let's break it down and shed some light on this. First off, let's get something straight. AI is not here to replace us, at least not in the near future. Instead, it's here to work with us to enhance our roles and open up new pathways in both cloud computing and AI careers. The beauty of AI is in its ability to process data and learn from it, but it needs a cloud to really shine. This partnership between AI and cloud computing means our skills are more crucial than ever. Now, for my cloud computing folks like myself, your understanding of the cloud infrastructure makes you invaluable in deploying and managing AI applications. But here's where it gets exciting. By adding AI skills to your toolkit, you're not just a cloud expert, you become a tech innovator, a problem solver, and a key player in the AI revolution. And those already in or eyeing AI careers, understanding how the cloud powers AI can catapult your projects and innovations to new heights. The cloud is your stage and AI is your performance. Mastering both means you're not just prepared for the future, you're creating it. So, what's my advice? I know you've been waiting for that. Embrace the learning curve. The intersection of cloud computing is fertile ground for growth and innovation and unparalleled career opportunities. Dive in to AI, get cozy with the cloud, and remember, the future of tech is not about choosing between AI and cloud computing, it's about mastering both. And I can tell you, I'm doing that right now because I'm studying for the AI 102 certification from Microsoft. So as we wrap up, remember this. In the tech world, change is only constant, but it's also the biggest opportunity. With AI and cloud computing merging, the sky's the limit for what we can achieve. So let's keep learning, stay curious, and let's navigate this exciting journey together. And thanks for tuning in to Tech Simplified. I'm Sly Gittens, and I'm here to catch you on the next episode where we continue to demystify technology and make it easy for you. I'm out. Peace.